a portal to your being. Turn on, it's a pleasure device. Game with me, it's the ultimate spice.
They're fucking save slots. Fuck. I didn't get one fucking save point that game. Okay, if you missed me last time, probably skips in this video up to the point where we were, so you don't have to watch the same damn thing again. Yes, this video is recorded right after the other one, mostly because I still have surprisingly good amount of stuff on my camera. Note to self, save before the freaking fucking pills. Fuck you, Lewis. I got caught up by an internet meme. I should have said fuck you and the pills you wrote in on. Optical cast. Yes, I want to grab that. Ghost Chaya, but if I'm going to cut out all this part of the video, I don't even know why I'm talking. Alright, there's a four. This was a crime scene. The crime scene of 789. I apologize for that. That was stupid. Seven. We are getting close. And it just told me I was right. Oh, I didn't even try. Ow. Door. Open for me. Carry on my wayward soul. Everywhere they walk on. I don't know the fucking lyrics to this song. Don't you cry no more. Seriously, it wasn't that bad. Stop crying. Ow. Mister. Oh, yeah. The Space Invader alien. Whatever the hell. Do we still gotta back up or will it kill me? Is there a save? Oh, there's a save. I have saved the game. Ow. Yes. Vision is. Might be scarier with the no light. And come at me, bro. Creepy dish rag man. How should I be threatened if he has no idea where I am? Oh. Yes, open. Open the door, I have K. K to open. Screw it. You're on your own. Okay, fuck you. I don't want your pills. Saving anyway, just in case. Okay, that sound effect is gonna drive me insane. Duct tape. A million uses. I could also make a boat. To fix the camera, if you've cracked it. Okay, that would be my life bar. If you're stupid enough to actually try and fight that guy. Ba-bum. An old key. Take the old key and the building blocks. Ooh, vodka. Well, green bottle, so whiskey. Fuck. Fucking pills. Let's try the second one. Calm pills. I want to hunt that. I have succeeded where others have failed. What the? Oh. Can I get this thing to tilt up right? Like I'm fighting in Battlefield Earth. Okay, now do I go back? Yeah, that's generally creepy. That's also fucking creepy. Oh, that works now. Look at those mannequins from Skyrim. Always fucking me right the hell out. Introducing the fight mechanic soon. And moving chairs for the people who haven't seen Poltergeist. That is... Murder child! Wherefore art... You are unnerving as fuck. Stop fucking screaming. That's going to kill me, isn't it? be killed by the mother child. I'm gonna fucking play Terra again. If the little kid race, give him a big ass sword, call it mother child. Old, yes, take the old keys. Take. Press two. Thank you. Okay, fucking mother child's gonna be paranoid. Fuck. Do I have to back up until I have no fight keys? Ow. Yes. Kill this damn thing with what? I have no weapons. I have a cracked camera. That's about it. Fuck, seriously, does anyone know how to play this fucking game? Ow. 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 And I am dead. I have failed to record. Why have I failed to record? But that little button's right there. So, maybe still got 5 minutes. Okay. Return to game. Was I supposed to back up and run to the infant's room? I see a line of cars and they're all painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see those girls drop by just in their summer clothes. Ow, fuck! Seriously. Snore. Definitely not going that way. Okay. I see. A keypad. No. That's a light switch. Weird. Is there a run button? Seriously. Fucking run button. Tab, no. Okay, mother child, I'm going with you. And of course. Ow. What the? Chapter selection? I'm fading away. Open course for the... Oh. 3 days earlier. I just go to bed and get some sleep for now. Use W... Wouldn't this be better at the fucking intro of the movie? Or game? No. Who puts that on their wall? That must be... Okay, wait. Yes. What is... Oh, I can actually move stuff. Ow. Don't tell me that's important to the game. Damn it. Oh, dark wine. I think this is very important to my studies, and I shall bring it with me. I have telekinetic powers. Fear me, for I am detective of nothing. Ooh, I want to see if I can smash it. Yeah. Okay. Who's to enter? Yes, F. Oh. I don't have a camera currently, and I'm still running slow as shit. Ow, what the? Maybe I should grab the camera in the corner. Slowly crawl back into the corner. What kind of egomaniac sits there and records himself? There, so yeah. I want my reporting camera. The one reporting of Beverly Hills Asylum. Yes. Give me said camera. And it was, of course, useless. TV, TV, TV time. Run. Run. My keys. Yeah, seriously, these are your keys? You're in a fucking dungeon. Can you pick up my keys? But the TV is glowing, so I'm gonna try and communicate with... Okay, how fucking old is this TV? I know, it looks just like mine. I don't use it much, just for the news. The layers of crap on it. And seriously, again, with the weird, fucked up wording. Bob, 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 bob. I want a snack. I cannot over because no one wrote the code to open the door. I have to freaking run. Seriously, what buttons do I use? I cannot open this door yet. crawl. Start hitting keys at random to run. R does nothing. T does nothing. G does nothing. F for vision. Again, no fucking camera. Dumb. Creepy creaking. Creep the fucking save. It's been a while. Before I open a window. T to. It's, don't put these things in backwards. T for motion. I have T and it does nothing. The cameras. That's actually very nicely done. But it's reversed. Is this a dream? Since I was in the insane asylum? I guess yes. And when the fuck was the last time someone cleaned the haunted toilet? Every game needs one. So people do it right. I'm a vampire. I have no reflection. What the hell is that? That is the ceiling. That's a circle. That's looks like a hanging lantern. I should have woke up on the shit. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to sleep. T for motion. Someone programmed this game wrong. Oop. Disc, I believe, is starting to get full or something. I don't know. Oh, 3 minutes of a call time left. Bum ba da da dum dun dun. CJ is now online. Good for him. Now get the fuck off my video game and the black screen of blackness. My sleep wasn't peaceful, though my heart started to slow down. And the music. You didn't even let me finish reading. At least let me do it during the load screen, since I have nothing else to do with my. Ow. What kind of person stands up on their best? C to crouch. And C to run out of battery speed with 1 minute left on the camera. So, thank you guys for another video. I'm going to have to save and end this right now. As always, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you don't. Bye.